Sooboog was a magnificent yearling. He presented unbelievably well at the yearling sales, hence where he sat in the marketplace. A great type of horse, a well-related young horse.
To me, the kind of speed that he showed is a highly heritable characteristic, and the physique that got him $1.5 million as a yearling is also highly heritable. I think he's a horse that was capable of a Group 1 win, and I'm confident that he can rise up through the stallion ranks.